Okay, there's one more instrument I want to show you before we get to our instrument making and play some music together. This instrument has something to do with measurement, like the others, but it's on liquid volume. Let me show you what I did. I went to the grocery store, checked out every bottle they had with a spoon. They love me there. Anyway, I've determined that the best sounding bottle readily available is the Sobe juice bottle. And the juice isn't bad either, if you like that much sugar. And I'm guessing some of you do like that much sugar. Now, if you take a Sobe bottle and you measure it up almost to the top with water, strike it with a spoon, you will hear a pitch. Okay, now if you take that same Sobe bottle and measure just a little bit of water in there, strike it with a spoon, you will hear a higher pitch. So, here's the way it works. More water is lower, less water is higher. Now, if you arrange the bottles the way I have here or at my website, you will have a full major scale. You might know it as do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Here it is with water bottles. Now I'd like to play one of my favorite songs, one from the Caribbean called Jamaica Farewell. Here we go.